Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Star Wars Force Unleashed 2. Sorry for the giant sigh at the beginning. I had to go help my girlfriend. I've been gone for like an hour and it's just like bad rest. Damn it.
What?
Alright, okay. I remember where we were. I shouldn't make that noise too much. Oddly enough, it hurts my the muscles on my rib. Those are the ones that are fucking torn. Ow. I should take my medicine soon. I'll probably do that either whoop after this episode or after this game. Oh god, more platforms.
Nothing if we have any say about it.
More platforms. I'm gonna lower my chair down and
we don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
Better be right. Phoenix Wright. Oh, that joke was in horrible taste. I can't wait to play that game. I actually bought it, too. Where are you? Where are you at? See ya. Wee! Whoa. I was very afraid there for a second.
Don't you leave us here.
I can't wait any longer, General.
Listen to me. You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility without you. We can do this together.
There's no time. I'm sorry. You know that I have to.
Okay, so apparently holocrons were hiding in these things. God damn it. I hate that I only just now found out. Ah, new challenge. That looks to be important. And this. Whoop. Oh, wait. I just do that. All right, so no holocrons. And I wonder why it let me come over here. Oh well. Whatever. Dun, dun. Oh, I thought it was going to be like a cool cinematic thing.
Go in there alone.
Oh, it is.
For you.
She's close,
good.
General, I am not stopping.
We're losing your signal, Starkiller. Just stop.
No.
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this.
You're not my dad. You know, I just realized. Did I get another lightsaber color? I can't fucking speak English.
Juno!
Juno! Did you know? Whoa!
Where is she?
Where's Rachel? Ow, my head.
Say something!
Oh, there we go.
They are the memories of a dead man.
No, they're not.
Vader!
Shit.
Come out!
Vader!
Juno!
Who are you?
Juno, it's me!
You're a monster. A thing.
Juno,
I've got
please.
A thing. And it is a monster. A monster thing. I'm gonna move the mic a little closer.
Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
No!
What have you done to her?
Whoop.
Why have you taken her?
Who knows? I just like kidnapping young girls. Just ask my daughter.
What he loved.
I just love the way he carries his sabers. Like, not the typical way. Oh. 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 Oh.
Juno!
Ah! Near! Bleh! Oh shit, there it is. I was looking for the fucking. For my remote! Oh shit! Doo-doo. Oh shit. Is it me? Well, partial me's.
I knew it was only a matter of time before you returned. Now you will surrender to me, or you will die here where you were created.
Kiss my ass! Shit, bro.
You are a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
Yeah. You fuck.
Starkiller could not kill me. What hope do you have?
Defeated you before, I will do it again.
Uh-oh. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Kill him. All life is mine.
No. Screw you, man. Well, he did. Haha, ultimate frisbee. Yay. I mean, is this all I'm doing is just tossing? Shit.
Now.
Owie. Owie. Nope.
So be it. I will destroy you 1,000 times.
Nope. Took me a second to notice it.
You lied!
Your platform is mine.
Sup, Vader. Oh shit.
A son.
Ah. Yoink. Whoa. Hey, bro. Hey, bro. Did he give up? Yeah. Whoa, what just happened? What just happened? Oh, there we go. That was so weird.
Destroy him.
Nope. Try again. Whoops. Oh my god, just fucking fight me.
Kill him.
Ow.
Kill me.
Ow.
1,000 times.
Ooh, well that worked. Fucker.
You are a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time.
We already had this conversation.
And now I will destroy you. Star Killer could not kill you. What hope do you have?
We've already had this conversation.
I will do it again.
Jeez, glitch the game out, why don't you?
Now.
Oh, that could have ended horribly. Enjoy the trip. See you next fall. Fuck, I missed. Try again. Damn it. This is a very long fight. Shit.
I've always been stronger than you.
Yet you fail
to defeat me.
If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it.
Yeah, we've heard all these already. Come on, guys.
You are a dead man.
Hey. He was not right there. Oh god.
Destroy him.
Yes, sorry, no.
One of many.
Whoop. There's something I can try. Huh. That works. Oh my god, seriously.
Your life is mine.
Oh, God, no. Ho, ho, ho.
You are a failed experiment.
I am not. Ah.
Look around. You are expendable.
Nope, wrong button. Fuck. Damn it, me. Mine.
Where is she? Juno.
No.
Bow before me, or she dies.
Wait, wait.
$20 says it's not actually her.
I will do your bidding. Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies.
She's gonna kill herself.
Return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
Yeah, she got the gold one. Well, what do you know? She died anyways. Whoa. Man, you should have stayed there. You would have had the high ground for once, Anakin. Oh, wow. I am just rage-filled.
I'll tell you!
She means nothing. Rise above this. She means nothing. Her death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will tell you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it.
Blah, 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 blah.
She is holding you back.
Owie.
Don't you want to know where you came from?
Whoop! Well, there we go. Fucking A. Alright, I need to get him away from there. Come on, Vader. Meow! Fuck. Fuck. It's that goddamn lightning. Oh, wait. Damn it. Yeah.
She loved a dead man. She would have never loved you.
You will die where you stand.
Yeah. Ow.
Oh, shit. Oh shit. Yeah. Do it. Jesus, I'm just unloading on him.
You've taken everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me! Wait! You want him dead as much as I do?
Yes, but not yet! Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic. And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer.
Nope.
If Starkiller really survived, he can't tell you if he's dead.
Strike me down. It is your destiny.
Yeah, we'll go the capture him route. I'm out for a mercy. I can't do the Yoda
get
voice. Fuck it.
Hold him.
Yes, General.
Pedal on. Ah, oh, damn it. I was really hoping it was Proxy and not Chuno.
I can't revive her. I'm sorry.
Then you're useless.
It's not your fault. I should have stayed here.
Yay! Ew, kissing.
You're alive.
Send a dozen small freighters in all directions. Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which ship.
Yeah, turn that up.
Excellent. And the security detail?
We have it covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance. You should be proud. May the Force be with you.
Meow. Dun 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 dun. Oh. No. Okay.
I let you live. You tell me I'm a clone, but I chose to spare you. Maybe Coda's right. Maybe this is all a trick, a way to get me so confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live. I've finally broken your hold over me.
Wait for it.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
Oh, damn. Oh. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, damn. I'll suck your dick. Bleep.
Prepare for light speed.
Just reaches over and snaps her neck. Just. Well, his control over me's gone. You're lingering. Oh. Beam. Do 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 do. Oh, there we go. Alrighty. Well, that was fun. That was fun. Lots of fun. Oh, big stretch. Alrighty. I thank you guys so much for watching. This has actually been kind of fun. I love this game a lot more than the first game, and we didn't actually have the scene that I remembered from the Star Wars game that I played back in the day. So I guess I've never actually played any of the Force Unleashed games. So, fuck. Well, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, my new game that I don't think I've mentioned, but I'm keeping under wraps until I play it. Because I have never played it before. But probably in the middle of that, I'm going to be running to GameStop once it opens. Because there's another game I need to grab. Anyways, see you guys next time.